by Paramashiva's grace, Kalabhairava's grace, I am still alive. Otherwise, the number of mob lynching attacks I have faced and multiple way of poisoning they have done already. Just by Paramashiva's grace, Kalabhairava's protection, I am still alive. I want to assure all my devotees and disciples and Hindus, with the grace of Paramashiva and the protection of Mahakalabhairava, I will be alive at least to tell this story to the world, to bring the international attention.